have the page boy and the flower girl walking in. Come, girl.
Okay.
So, you all will follow them.
Okay.
So, they are your like a kind of a leader. Okay. Maybe he'll be on this side. Okay. Holding him. Okay. Hold him smartly. Same way, all of you all will hold one behind the other. They are, you all are going to follow here. Okay. And you all will walk slowly. Now, the entrance. Okay. The entrance and the seating. It's a little cramped up, but okay for two people to go. So, as we enter, we will go right in front, take a full right round, and then come back to the cake table.
Okay. Okay.
So, for example, this is the entry. Okay, we're going straight like this. We go right up to the end of the hall, turn, and come back right this side. And then we come to our cake table. At the cake table, okay, suppose this is the bride, okay, all the partners one behind the other, and at the side. Okay, this is the groom. Okay, the best man, okay, and his partner, the bridesmaid and her partner. Okay, so you all are all in a semicircle. Okay, this is the way we will be. In a semicircle, and the cake will be in front. Is that clear?
Right.
That's our second one. Now, when I will give a cue for the best man, 10, 9, 7, or 3, 2, 1. As I give count once, you will pull a string. There's a string over there.
Yeah,
okay, that string you will pull it. And the confetti will fall.
Four.
And at that same time, you all will slice the cake.
Yes.
The first part, you all will feed each other. Then you all will feed your parents. Your parents are there, right?
Yeah.
First the girl parents, and then the boys' parents. Okay. After that, we turn orderly. If they are not coming at the chair, no problem at that time. We will go now sit down for the toast. Okay, the toast part. So the couple will sit on the chair. Now the girls will sit on the girl's side. Okay. And the boys will sit on the
boys'
side. Is that clear? This is the first part. After that, the march I'm going to take care. So march is not a problem at all. Okay, twos, fours, I'll just check it out, how we'll do that, and then we'll go ahead. Very important, keep smiling, guys. You all are not smiling at all. Okay, let's smile. Okay, cheers. Come on, let's
cheers.
Go. Okay, we'll start. Another only 2 minutes left.
Alright.
Get ready. Okay, and keep your smiles on, guys. Okay.
Alright.
Have water and all, be ready. After that, for one, I will not get anything.
His father and mother, and be joined to his wife. And the two shall become one flesh. The Lord said, it is not good for man to be all alone. I will make a suitable partner for him. A very good evening to you, ladies and gentlemen, and a warm welcome. This welcome is on behalf of the Das and the Solomon family. Ladies and gentlemen, the bridal entourage is all set to enter the premises. Well, friends, it's our turn to show our love and solidarity. So may I request everybody to please stand up and form a nice, big, charming circle so when the couple comes to you, you can bless them. Okay? We don't have confetti. Confetti is banned. A few of them, the family members have confetti. The rest can shower your blessings by raising your hand. So may I request you all to come in front, please? Can you all come in front? Those who are behind, can you come in front, please? Please come in front and stand here, okay? Stand in a big circle out here. I'm going to get the couple, and the couple will take your blessing. Please come in front. That's better. I would like to take your permission. Are we ready to welcome them?
Yes.
Yeah, yeah. Good Joshi. Are we ready?
Yes.
That's better. Up, maja. Okay. We are nice. All are vaccine, so don't worry. Okay. Nice social distancing also is there. So stand straight, keep smiling. Okay, we got Raghunath will capture you on your moment's life. Okay, can you see your come inside, please? That's better. Okay, once more. Are we ready?
Yes!
This pretty girl is not ready. Let's come quickly. Yeah, that's better. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, and 3. Here they come. किया फिर भी तालियों में कंजूसी है कौन जोर से
The couple is looking so pretty, I must say, but before we could really start off this evening, or rather go to the slicing of the cake, okay, a few announcements to be done. Those who are behind and have your cameras on, there's a prize. I'll tell you what is the prize later on. So please put on your camera pictures on. So give me time to introduce this lovely entourage. Firstly, I'd like to turn on the lights, the two little page boys. One is the flower girl and the other is the page boy. Aren't they looking so good? Say hi to everybody. That's Shweta. Shweta, say hi to everybody. And the other is Joshua. ये लोग आप लोगों को हाय बोल ही नहीं रहे हैं इट्स अ हाय टू देम दैट्स बेटर नॉट द हिंदी वाला हाय है ना दे आर सेइंग हाय टू देम दैट्स श्वेता शी इज द फ्लावर गर्ल फॉर दिस इवनिंग कैन वी क्लैप फॉर हर एंड जोशुआ जोशुआ यू नीड अ नाइस हेयर कट इट लुक्स स्मार्ट ओके वी टर्न ऑन टू द लाइट्स टू द बीएमडब्ल्यूज देयर आर टू बीएमडब्ल्यूज दिस इवनिंग You'll be wondering what's a BMW. It's the best. Richard and Ronaldo. Richard, that's and Ronaldo. Can I say hi to Richard and Ronaldo?
Hi.
Ronaldo is from Barcelona and Richard is from. He's from West Indies. He just corrected. So that's nice. We have some cricketer and a footballer out here, and they get to hold two beautiful girls, the maid of honor. Can you say hi to them, Priska and Pandran? Here they are. Can you clap for them, please? Priska is not talking to Richard, I think. Are you talking to him? Come a little more closer. Yeah, that's better. That's his partner there. Lovely. Okay, friends. The most important are our parents. Without them, these two people wouldn't have been here. Let's give a big round for the groom parents. That's Joseph and Mary. Can you say hi, Joseph and Mary, please? Can you get them at the cake table, please? Yes. Can we clap as they walk down the cake table, please? Come on, guys. I mean, it's so nice to have your parents around and for this lovely moment. And so nice for the parents to be here. Can we clap loudly, please? That's Joseph and Mary. Super. And friends, of course, we turn on the lights to the bride's parents for this moment. I'd like to pause over here and say a small prayer for Mr. Lazarus Solomon, who's not here, but I'm sure his prayers and blessings are there with his daughter and he's watching from above. We'll say a small prayer in our own words. Thank you so much. And Fatima, the mother, she's so happy. She's looking really beautiful. Can we clap for Fatima? That's the bride mother. Fatima, can you say hi to everybody? Wow. We are this side. We are this side. Yes. She's saying hi to only our people. Huh? She's not saying hi to us. That's so sweet. Okay, friends, the final couple. It gives me great pleasure to introduce this lovely people. We have Vinod and Tina. Aren't they looking so handsome and beautiful?
Yes.
Yes or no? You're just stunned, man. You're not saying yes, not saying no. Are they looking beautiful?
Yes,
of course. How sweet. Okay, let's clap for them loudly, please. Vinod, can you say hi to everybody? That's Vinod and Tina. That's Tina. Can you leave that flower at the side? Yes? Very good. That's super. Lovely. Okay, we have both the families. I mean, we are really close to this lovely groom and bride. I can't take their names individually. But this both families are now become one. Can we clap for this entire family, please? Beautiful. Okay, it's time to slice the cake. Vinod, you have to hold two things. One is the knife and other is the wife. So please hold the knife, please. Thank you. And hold your wife also. Yeah, put your left hand round her waist.
Nine.
Eight. Lovely.
Six.
Come on.
Shoulder,
This is how you have to feed each other. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, and 3.
Wow.
Wonderful. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much. We have the popping of the champagne bottle, and there's a very special bottle brought out this evening, and I just got to know it's come all the way from Italy. And to do the honors, we have Clyde. Okay, that's Clyde. Okay, that's Clyde for you, who's popping up the champagne bottle. Okay, when I say mango, you have to do mango. What is mango? You have to put your right side out. Everybody do mango.
Inside out.
Yes, that is mango. Don't go in his garden. Baba, get inside.
Okay.
Mango.
And left is? So put your orange, mango. Okay, ready? Huh. Very good, you got me. Nice. What's your name? Pratibha. You get a prize. Later on, I'll tell you. Ready? Mango. Orange! Ah, your orange is the shaking and your orange is the shaking, huh? You also. Okay, that was a try now. You got the game? Okay, the third one. The third one. What happened? Wow, big ones come out here. Okay, you are very good. You are very good. The fourth one. Okay, so we have mango, orange, watermelon, and. Are banana is going over here. What is up, banana? It is chiku, right? Mango, orange, watermelon, and the four maya. Okay. So the fourth one is chiku. Okay, the game starts now. Mango. Watermelon. Chiku. Ah, you are the best one is ready. Chiku. Okay, when I say fruits are it, you have to do all four. Mango, orange, watermelon, chiku. Okay, two times. Okay, you have to do it two times, okay? When I say, fruits are written. Okay, ready? The game starts now. Mango! Chiku! Oh boy, your chiku is hearing that's so funny. Fruits are this Margaret is doing chucky. Chucky is on. Okay, but I must say, the best couple for these 2 years. What's your name? Can I have a name? Prashant and Wilma. Prashant and Wilma. Can we clap for them, please? We'll give you a prize later on. Okay. Can we all form a nice circle? Because the couple is going to do the. Wow.